watching your TV6 Late News with Vinny LaVia, meteorologist Noel Navarro, and Keegan Cooper Sports.
In Dickinson County, rather than asking for presents, one 7-year-old girl gave back to her community for her birthday.